Wild story.
My favorite Wild House story, it was like 15 years ago when I performed there with my friend Vicky Benham. We did a drag show there. It was amazing. It was like all ages. It's packed. And the way the stage was and the way you're close to the people, it really got me into becoming more of a performer. I think about how it kind of changed the way I perform now.